We are covering most of the walls with a lime plaster. And then in one of the rooms, just to have sort of a cozier, different feel, we have a clay plaster. When we first arrive, the walls are just sheetrock and the joints are taped and mudded. And we put a primer on the wall for it to adhere to the wall. And it's this pink glue material that once you put the plaster on, it re-emulsifies and helps the plaster stick to that flat surface. That base coat is just kind of fills in and gives the majority of the thickness of the plaster. And then a day later or a few days later, we come back and we put a finished cream on and make it flat and smooth and pretty. Just getting the mud off the hock is a muscle memory that when you don't have it, you drop your plaster and you drop your plaster and you drop your plaster. One of the first projects I got on, I did about this much square footage of plaster, so I got real comfortable in about 2 weeks. and then it's just been increased comfort with just different materials and different scenes since then. You have to do kind of a flick with your wrist to kind of get the mud. It's really wet and it can slip off, so you have to kind of flick it up onto your trowel and then kind of get it on the wall before you lose too much. And when you're brand new, you usually do small amounts. trying it, and then just becoming comfortable with feeling how much weight is on your trowel. You have a straight line on your trowel, and that's what's going to give you that nice line at the ceiling. But you just have to go real slow, and you have to keep cleaning the edge of your trowel, because if you have any built up crumbs, they will give you a crumbly line. So you have to keep cleaning it and just only hold the trowel up against it, and then not too much mud on there. You're just kind of getting a little bit of mud and just kind of wipe it in that spot. My main guy on the crew is Josh, and Josh makes sure quality control is happening on the site. And then we have Alexis, who's worked with me and Josh for years. And then we have Saul, who has been in plaster trade for about 15 years himself, and he has worked with Josh for some time. And then the two guys, Matt and Ron, we're training them. They work with cement, and they've done a lot of trowel work, and so we're training them on the plaster work. Sometimes we use ready-mix plasters, and sometimes we blend our own. And this one is our own. We're just mixing lime and sand together, and that gets mixed as we need it. The lime that we're using is called Type S, builder's lime, and S actually means special. So it's type special. Anyway, lime is something that is in its process of being on the wall, it's turning back to limestone. Lime comes from limestone, goes through a heating up process, and then by releasing all that water molecule in that heating process, it becomes something else. It becomes quicklime, and we put water back in it, and then it basically recarbonizes back to limestone. So this is something called the lime cycle. It's a very typical lime. Most people use this lime. The clay is a ready-mix product called American clay, and what's nice about it is that it's already blended all the ingredients. We don't have to, you know, measure and measure and measure. It's just all in one bag. Adding black to the purpley brown. We are doing something special on this in that we did a custom color, so we had to measure the pigment. Clay and lime walls have a physical difference in that clay is a softer plaster. It can be damaged easier, but it also can be repaired easier. It never goes through a chemical change. It's just a clay body that gets wet that you could smear on, and then it dries out. And so it actually is able to regulate humidity in a space really well. Lime is just more of a hard rock surface once it's fully cured. And so that subtle difference of it being just rock-like versus something that's just a little softer, earth, soil, you feel different in the space. It's softer. And energetically, people often respond to it feeling just more enjoyable to be in the space. They like the clay feel. Thank you.